In this video, we will be seeing that how can you, without electricity even, you can boil the water. In order to understand, we have to understand how does this water boiling. That's no one knows, because that's normal science. When you give heat, it will be the water will be bubbling. But the reason science is, the above this over here, okay, I'm just shading it. So this is called the atmospheric pressure. So this atmospheric pressure over here will be added to this. So over here we have mini atmospheric pressure. What happens if we give heat? Basically, these molecules will be normal. But when you give heat, it tends to break. So it vibrates, and now you can see that this really vibrates a much and changes its level to gas. After that, gas after going to clouds make it really cool, so it just froze away or changes back to the liquid. So you can change the process by which liquid to gas is called the evaporation. So now you can see that this evaporation, so this evaporation happens. So now if you take some vacuum molecules also tries it to break up. So when it tries to break up, the water boils, but at the same degree, which is 30 degree. But is that false that the water boils at 100 degrees Celsius? That is true. But what I'm trying to say is that if you break the water molecule by whatever the way, that boils. So that is what is the science. So thank you guys.